here we are on the Whitepass Chair, December 4th. One more sleep till the ski hill opens on the timber side here tomorrow. Let's go by the notches here. Those look really sweet, all filled in. It's about minus 15 degrees and snowing out here currently, which is going to make for a very fine day tomorrow. I think we're supposed to get about 15 centimeters in the next 24 hours. That's just going to make it awesome up here. There's the straight lines right there. Be people just dying to rip into those first thing in the morning and dive into that fresh pow, untracked. So I'm just going to go out here and have a little bit of look around. I'm not going to ski any of that fresh powder though. Save it all for the tourists and the visitors, I promise.